So I guess I'm in frame. I'm having to film on my iPhone. So we are on the way to the paint store, to the Benjamin Moore paint store. We were told by a realtor yesterday that the paint inside the home is just a primer. So she went ahead and asked on our behalf if we could just go ahead and pick out a neutral paint color to paint throughout the house. And the seller said yes. So all we got to do is just go make that decision. I've got five ideas of some decisions, samples or whatever. What are they called? Paint names, the little chip things. I know about five names that I'm interested in. And so we're gonna go compare those and see which one we like the best. And then we get to go do our blue tape walkthrough today. So today's basically kind of like a bonus video. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna upload this before we do the final walkthrough, because I said the next video was gonna be a moving video, but obviously that's impossible if we got to do the walkthrough and all that stuff first. So yeah. So I was looking at gray owl. Let's see, gray cashmere, classic gray, and what was the other one called? Stonington gray. But I think I like the gray owl. It looks darker on camera than it is in person. Okay. Change of plans. Looks like it's going to be Wickham gray. Now we're on to the house for the blue tape inspection. It's been a couple hours since the last video. Y'all just don't know it because we ate some hot dogs for lunch. Because we're poor right now. House poor.
Lunch is sauce.
Is there anything in this bathroom?
Just a little spot right there, but she's gonna have to redo it and redo all the baseboards and everything else.
Yeah.
Should we mark this one screw right here, Ms. Jennifer? Is this light switch?
Let her see.
Or is that nitpicking?
You're nitpicking, Jerry.
Get in here and fix it.
Sorry, Jennifer. Oh, you're fine. You're fine, Jennifer.
Is she even simpler around here?
Yes, ma'am. I've seen videos where people go back around and take pictures of video because then they forget.
Yeah.
And
well, the biggest thing is when we come back, it just needs to look good.
Yes, ma'am.
You think they'll be on this here pretty fast and the
airplane? Well, I mean, she knows that we, want to try to get clothes earlier if we can, so it'll just be a matter of their contractors, how much they've got on their plate. Tracy's, she's got to work on
title
work, so she can't really tell us anything yet
till
I come back.
This is our room again. Nobody knows. There's our closet. I don't think we put anything in here, tape wise. Already been in here. We've already checked the toilet, flushed all that stuff. So, I think we're good.